We used to use a ton of pravastatin and simvastatin. They're both really good drugs. They both have very significant impact on cardiovascular inflammation. The reason we don't use them so much anymore, and the reason we used to use them a lot, had to do with genetics. There's a genetic variation called KIF6. If you have KIF6, some of these work, others don't, and vice versa. That's why you have to start getting into some genetic testing. So Crestor works, doesn't matter what your KIF6 status is.